Gun deer season begins Saturday, and the DNR is asking for your help.
News 9's Jake Senholtz joins us in Langley County with a look at how you can contribute to the health of our deer population. Jake?
Almost exactly 48 hours from now, hunters all across the state will find themselves in their stand as the sun starts to rise in hopes of bagging that big buck. But chronic wasting disease is very prevalent in the state right now. I'm currently outside the forests of Langley County, just one of 43 counties across the state that are currently dealing with CWD, and the DNR says that might not even be the full scope of the problem. Those 43 counties make up 60% of the state, but because of the nature of the disease, taking many months to become detectable in an animal, those numbers may actually be even higher. The easiest and best way to track CWD is by hunters using the DNR's free and voluntary testing service. And though the DNR says they're relatively happy with the amount of people who already participate, they will always encourage even more hunters to get involved.
It probably does average about 10% of harvested deer that are tested each year in terms of hunter harvested deer. You know, on the surface, that might sound like a bad number, but we're still talking about upwards of 20,000 deer a year tested. We have this incredible long-term data set that's teaching us about CWD all the time. So hopefully in the longer term, that information can help us find new tools to address the disease.
She added that while every sample is important to them for the information, it's equally important for the individual to know if what they've harvested is safe to consume. Fortunately, there is no evidence to show that a human has ever contracted CWD, but potential other long-term health effects are still unknown, so health officials say you just really should never eat anything that tests positive. In Langley County, Jake Senholz, News 9, WAOW.
Thank you for that information, Jake. Two area